And action. All right, y'all. Today I'm gonna be having some Pizza Hut. I got some, I believe this is a garlic parmesan sauce with grilled chicken, some breadsticks, and boneless barbecue wings, and of course, some Coke. Let's try the pizza first. I've never had this combination, but I wanted some creamy sauce, not tomato sauce. So creamy. Asked for it well done because I really like it crispy. I think they could have left it in there a little bit more. It doesn't really look well done to me. Can I bring me a napkin, please? Then my personal assistant slash camera woman. Come say hi. Hey.
Luna! I just got a tag.
That's our cat. Let's try. And that's the other little mini assistant. Come say hi. Hey. Got some ranch. What is that? Of course. Never fails. My hair is always everywhere. Mmm. So good. What are you doing?
Try to get Luna.
Y'all want to see Luna? Bring Luna over here so everybody can meet Luna. They put a lot of seasoning on the breadsticks, y'all.
Here's Luna, the crazy cat.
Careful, I'm gonna put my food.
Keep the face.
There you go. Go be free. And now Chester, he doesn't like being picked up.
Yes, he does not.
This is
the rabbit. There you go.
So good. Like crispy on the outside and soft on the inside. Perfect amount of seasoning. Oh no. chicken is drowning. Oh my god, I love the crispy part. I should add tomatoes. What's your favorite pizza, Tommy? And what's your favorite place to get pizza? I usually really like Papa John's better. But I was craving that Pizza Hut taste today. Good. Let me try some of that ranch. So crispy. My little mini fork. Get off the table, Luna. That is one of my biggest pet peeves, is animals on top of like tables and counters and stuff like that. So I'm in the process right now of having Luna not do those things, because I just don't like it. Ooh, excuse me. Oh no, no cheese left behind, y'all. So creamy, the sauce. Good. has like the perfect amount of sauce to it. Not too much, not too little. Because sometimes, I know I've gotten a few times before where they just like put the sauce over and they don't even shake it. I don't like that, y'all. You gotta properly coat that chicken. Come on now. Good night. Good night. It's the pizza time at night. Now once I finish eating this pizza, I'm gonna play some Call of Duty. I was like playing video games. Yeah. I used to play so much video games before. Excuse me. A lot of Call of Duty mostly. Well, I remember when I was little, me and my sister used to play Sims. Y'all, who remembers the Sims? That's what's up. But I've never been like a PC player, like a PC video game player. I like playing on a console better. I used to have a Wii. That was fun too. And then I started getting on to Call of Duty on the PS. Because I prefer PS over Xbox. Just don't like that controller from the Xbox. It's just so big. And I got small hands. So. But yeah. Then I got into Fortnite a lot. And then I went back to playing Call of Duty. Now I really like playing zombies, so. Almost done. So. I had 2 breadsticks, 3 pizzas, and I don't know how many pieces of the bonus wings I had, but. Do you have those days where your appetite is bigger than other days? I don't overdo it either, but. So good. Oh my god, look. How creamy. One of my other favorite pizzas to get is with the barbecue sauce. Oh my goodness. So good. One of my favorite pizzas. Okay. First time I ever tried it with a CC's pizza. Flatbread barbecue. Well, flatbread, a regular pan sauce like this. Barbecue sauce, so good. I forgot what toppings I used to put on there. I don't know. I'm a cheese type of girl. Well, it depends. Like, excuse me. It depends. I like Hawaiian pizza, y'all. Yes, Lisa, that's right. Pineapple does go on pizza. She ain't hear me. She probably has the door closed. But I like Hawaiian pizza. Ooh, I think I'm going to order that next time when I have pizza. I haven't had that in a while. I love the barbecue pizza. Regular cheese pizza. I'm not a big fan of pepperoni. So, what other toppings I used to get? I don't like onions on my pizza. But I'll do tomatoes, mushroom, and beef. I like that too. But Papa John's, how they put the jalapeno and the garlic sauce. Oof, that probably don't be fine. So good. All right, guys, so I got the yin-yang noodles. I don't even know if I'm pronouncing this correctly, also forgive me. I think it's Zhejiang noodles. They told me these were black bean noodles. So I have these. And I also got cheese noodles. I'm so excited. I cannot wait to try these. So yeah, if y'all saw what happened to me in the last video with the Korean hot noodles, yeah. I think just having the hot chicken ramen with the spicy fish cakes and the spicy rice cakes, like, it was just too much spice for me. I have a very low tolerance of spice, and I wasn't able to finish it all, but I did put it in a container, and I had it today for lunch, so I was able to eat it all perfectly fine. It was the fish cakes, y'all. Them fish cakes, the lady makes them hurt. Excuse me. I'm gonna choke a piece. The lady makes them herself. So, yeah. Apparently, she really does like spicy food, or it's just me. I don't know, y'all, but. Also, I did get meat from her. It's also seasoned and all that already. All I gotta do is just put it on the pan and cook it, and that's it. I forgot what it's called. I just heard with M or a G. I'm not exactly sure, but I'm gonna probably be eating that with so it's beef. It's not pork. I'm not a big fan of pork, so I don't know what to do with the Zhejiang noodles or the cheese noodles. We'll see. I'll figure it out. But yeah, y'all, thank you guys for joining me today. Hope y'all have a great one.